threat comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us close to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss. Targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Detected. The map has been updated.
Good. Good.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Thank you.
spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Good. Good.
That's a target. Eliminate it any way you'd like.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject is in.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Development complete. Analysis complete. Analysis, caution, rain approaching. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Roger that. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
arrested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet, but we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Good. We captured it alive.
Boss,
the intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
Please select a mission.
Boss, about those walker gears deployed by the CFA. It appears that it's not just the CFA. PFs all along the Angola-Zaire border are also getting equipped with them. The bipedal technology was developed by the Soviets, but Cypher's the one supplying it to the PFs. The question is why? What's in it for them? The answer may lie in the compensation being traded to Cypher by the PFs. Many outfits operating in Africa get locally mined resources as spoils of war. Diamonds, nuggets of gold, and rare metals. According to the intel team, there's a PF convoy that regularly transports the goods. Escorted by armored vehicles, no less. Pretty heavy security for crossing the remote Angolan savannah. I can't imagine Cypher would be so interested in minerals alone. Those convoys have to be transporting something else. Something that holds the key to Cypher's plans. Boss, I want you to extract the truck, cargo and all, from the PF convoy. Let's find out what Cypher's real goals are.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a heading to Mother Base. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Good dog.
This is Pequot. On station
Please
at LZ.
Specify a project.